Price is Right special. Suzanne Tierney, come on down. Duran Roth, come on down. And Curly, come on down. And Keith Jones, come on down. You are the first four contestants on the special Price is Right. And now, your host of this special hour, the star of the Price is Right, Bob Packer.
Price is Right. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I love it. Something? Great audience, huh? Thank you. I'm just going to let you go on. As long as you're doing that, I don't have to work. You're probably wondering about the tuxedo, huh? Well, no, someone said that this would look more nighttime, you see? So next show, I'm going to wear my jammies. Right now, I want you to see the first item up for bids and the Price is Right.
A new sailboat. From Alcorth, the Zuma Electra Edition sailboat features a safe, stable hull, colorful sail, and easy-to-set-up rigging. The Zuma, designed for convenience and performance. From Alcorth, Bob.
Yes, just look at that boat. Has anybody noticed the boat, huh? I want you to bid on that boat in dollars because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. And Keith, I want you to bid first, please.
$950.
He says $950, and Ann says...
$1,500.
$1,500. How about it, Graham?
$1,600.
$1,600. What do you think, Suzanne? $1,550. And the actual retail price of that boat is $1,495. Captain Keith, I just noticed the cross here. Are you a chaplain?
I am a chaplain.
And how long...
Can you see the halo?
Yes! I did notice that, but I thought it was the lights, to tell you the truth. But I realize now, of course, it is a halo. And how long have you been in the service?
Really about 10 years, mm-hmm. since 76.
Yes. Well, it's a pleasure to have you on our show. Now, you've won one nice gift, and I'm sure you'd like to win another.
Two or three, four, five.
Well, all of that is possible on The Price is Right. All of that is possible. And it is not impossible that you will end up with what we're bringing out here.
A new sports car! A brand new Firebird Trans Am. The car that's ready to prove its high performance standard, whatever you are. The legendary Trans Am from Pontiac comes with these options. 2.8-liter electronic fuel injection V6 engine. Luxury trim group. Cargo security screen. B215-65R15 white-lettered steel-belted tires. California emission and remote deck lid release, Bob.
Let's go right out here. And I am happy to say that as Rod was describing this automobile to Keith, Keith told me he watches our daytime show all the time. So you know the Lucky 7 game, do you? Yes, Keith. You watch all the time, and you don't know Lucky 7? That's one of our favorite games. Now, I'm going to give you seven $1 bills. Okay. There you are. You want to count them? Look at that. He doesn't even trust me. There are seven $1 bills. Now,
At the end of this game, if you have just $1 left, do you sell you for that $1?
That?
No, the tuxedo. That's... No, Keith, of course, I'll sell... Thank you. Even Janice is laughing in there, and that doesn't happen often. I will sell you the car. Now, Keith, in the Lucky 7 game, we have 4 digits in the price of the car on our daytime show, but here we have 5 digits in the price of the car. Now, it would be unfair to ask you to try to tell me 5 digits and not lose that last dollar. It'd be tougher than 4, wouldn't it?
Okay.
Do you understand what I've said?
Yes.
Do you? I don't. But my point is this. I'm going to give you the last digit. Let's show him the last digit in the automobile. The last number in the price of that car is 2. Now, I want you to tell me the first number in the price of the car. It's at least $10,000. We know that.
1.
1. He says 1, and I'll bet he's right. Oh, he is right. He is right. Now, you understand that you give me $1 for each number you are away from the correct number. You know that.
Yes.
Yes. All right. What's the next number in the price of the car?
5.
Keith says 5. Open that door. 3. $2. You have $5 left. Only 2 numbers to go, so you're in pretty good shape. Keith, the next number is what?
6.
Number 6. Is he right? Oh, look what they have done. They have opened the wrong door. Now, just a moment. Keith has a suggestion. What did you say?
Give me the car.
There you are. And you know what? You know what? That halo looks even brighter up there right now. Now, you said that the next number was 6, did you not?
Yeah.
Open the 3rd door, please. It's a 7. That'll cost you $1. Now, Keith, what do you think is the 4th number in the price of the car? The number that... you see, 1, 3, 7.
8.
Is the 8 right? That's right. You win the car, Keith. You can keep 3 of those, but you have to give me 1 for the car. And if anyone does not believe that this was handled fitting and proper, talk with his boss. Okay? Thank you, Keith. We'll be back with another pricing game after these words.
If you love wallowing in greasy dishes, forget this. Otherwise, here's a detergent whose whole reason for being is grease. It's called Dawn, and it doesn't do nails or make you look younger. It just takes grease out of your way. Even this cold pork grease. Dawn breaks it up, carries it away, and helps keep it away. And can you see any grease on the pan? Maybe it's not the invention of the wheel. Maybe it won't make you beautiful. But if you hate grease, Dawn takes grease out of your way. Try it. There's more to life than greasy dishes.
When I was a kid, I used to love to play with Pro. Now that I'm grown up, I've gone back to Prel for what it gives my hair. Prel gives me all the body my hair needs because it's got bodybuilders that leave my hair clean and full and in great shape. It's full of body. Prel body. For giving me terrific body, nobody does it better than Prel. It's the bodybuilder. But I still love to play with the bubbles.
On we go. In contestants row, I have Suzanne, I have Graham, I have Ann, and headed this way, we have... Bruce! Come on down! You're the next contestant on this Price is Right special! Hello, Shirley. Shirley, you look like a kind of an interesting gal. Is there anything you want to say before we go on here?
You wouldn't believe this.
Now, wait, I might. What do you have to say?
We left Wisconsin this morning. Our plane was late. We flew into Los Angeles Airport at 3 o'clock this afternoon, rented a car. We've never been in Los Angeles. Drove through downtown Los Angeles, rush hour traffic. We haven't eaten anything since breakfast. We haven't been to our hotel yet. We don't even know how we're going to get there in the dark. Just to come to The Price is Right.
That's a great story, but... it is obvious to me that this poor soul thinks she's on Queen for a Day here with a story like that. Shirley, we're flattered that you wanted that much to be with us on our nighttime show here. Now, here is the next item up for bids on our nighttime show.
A new grandfather clock. A pearl grandfather clock featuring Westminster chimes, lyre pendulum, and German movement in a hand-finished cardwood cabinet. It's a great American tradition for great Americans from Pearl.
And the first bid comes from the great state of Wisconsin by way of Shirley.
$1,850.
$1,850, and what do you say?
$1,700.
$1,700. Graham, it is your turn.
$1,500.
$1,500. How about it, Suzanne?
$1,400.
$1,400. You hear someone out there, they're screaming, lower, lower. There are no more contestants to bid. Don't you understand? The four have bid. Actual retail price, $1,650. Winner, Graham. Howdy, Graham. Pleasure to have you up here on stage. What did you say?
I said Quebec says hi to Bob Barker.
Well, thank you.
Quebec, Canada.
Quebec, Canada is represented by Graham here on The Price is Right. And it is a pleasure to have you with us. I have a lot of contestants from Canada. Mm-hmm. And it's always a pleasure to have one of you win a fabulous prize. And you have a chance at four of them. One that's $600, one that's $925, one that's $1,190, and one that's $1,600. That's 16, 11, or 27, 36, 42, 9. It's a lot of money. You have a chance to win a lot of prizes there. And here they are, Graham.
A new refrigerator freezer, a pair of tennis rackets, comfortable day bed, and a carousel horse. First to tap in side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer featuring chilled water dispenser, automatic ice maker, no frost feature, both refrigerator and freezer. Second, this authentic copy of a carousel pony is bedecked in colorful glass jewels and set into a twirled brass pole and base from designer repros. Next, tennis rackets with thermo bags. Two Bard King mid-plus rackets, highly maneuverable, vibration control with expanded sweet spot for greater control and more power from Bard. And finally, from Iron Classic Beds, the Berkeley Tierra Sofa Bed features the beauty of an iron bed with the convenience of a sofa bed from Iron Classic Beds. There they are, Bob.
Graham is telling me that he has room in his suitcases for all of these things. And Graham is also telling me a very flattering thing. He says his wife has been watching our daytime show for 13 years, and you've seen the show
many times.
Well, you know, there are probably people, since we're on here in primetime, who have not seen the race game before. Mm-hmm. Why don't you explain to anyone who has not seen it exactly what you're going to do with these price tags, how you're going to win those prizes?
What I have to do is take all of those price tags, put them on the... racks in front of the prizes and come back here, and I've got 45 seconds to pull the lever down, and if I get them all right the first time, then I just leave with the prizes.
That's right. Now, when you pull this arm down, if you get anything less than four, what do?
I have to go back and put them on the, change the prices around until I get them right.
That's right. And you said that you have 45 seconds in which to accomplish this.
That's right.
And I am going to give you these. And then I am going to say, on your mark, get set, go, Graham. Graham has 41 seconds. He has one in place. Hurry up, Graham. 30, 8, 7, 6, 5. Here he comes. One right, three wrong. Make changes. 30 seconds. He's all right. He can still win. That's 1,600 in the right thing. All wrong. Now get those things changed around. 18 seconds. That's better. 13, 12, and here comes Graham. And all wrong. Hurry up, Graham. You have to win something. Hurry, 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 Graham. 4 seconds. 2, 1. Time is up. All right, Graham, pull that down. All wrong. All right, what is that price? $11.90. Here it's $600. This is $925. And down on the end, the $1,600. Graham, thank you very much for being on our show. We will have another contestant right in the middle of a pricing game after we have this.
And now, from a restaurant near you, Wendy's presents a mighty GoBot offer for your kids.
GoBots, GoBots.
Mighty GoBots have come to Wendy's. 6 special edition GoBots, 99 cents each with any purchase.
GoBots, GoBots, mighty robots.
6 robots disguised as mighty vehicles. Your kids can pretend they're from GoBotron, but you can only get them at Wendy's. A different GoBot each week, 99 cents each.
Knows how tough kids can be on school supplies. That's why we invented the 5-star line. 5-star's built strong to last long, with heavy-duty covers that won't rip and wire that won't snag, extra durable full-size pockets, and specially laminated 4-pocket folders. Rugged 5-star school supplies, built strong to last long, and only from Mead.
He's not like any hero you've ever seen before.
Nothing is impossible. Anything you can imagine can happen.
His name is Simon McKay, but his friends call him the Wizard.
Simon, I knew you'd come. Oh!
How have you got yourself in trouble this time?
Put a little adventure into your life.
This is it.
The Wizard premieres Tuesday, September 9th on CBS.
All these delicious foods were prepared so they're actually good for you. Give us a call. We'll tell you more.
The American Heart Association. We're fighting for your life.
Yeah!
Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, that name is Ethel Newsom.
Come on down. You're the next contestant on this Price is Right special. Ethel, you look like a winner to me.
I hope so.
Well, have you won a lot of things in your life?
Never.
Never won a
never,
thing?
Never, never. By the way, I'm from Wisconsin, too. We had a difficult time, but we're here. Oh, my God.
Ethel is ignoring me. I think she's running for office in Wisconsin.
No. I remember you from a long time back.
Truth now, don't get come. Nasty, Ethel. What do you mean you remember me from a long time back? Do you used to watch Truth or Consequences?
Yes.
When you were a little girl?
Well,
middle-sized girl.
Young.
Neither one of us has aged today, have we?
No, we haven't. You're beautiful.
You look great to me, too, Ethel. All right. Here's the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
A new video cassette recorder. Emerson's fully programmable 5-head video cassette recorder with wireless remote and hi-fi stereo for excellent sound quality. Another fine product from Emerson.
Ethel, what do you want to bid on that?
$725,
and I want to hear from Suzanne.
$850.
Let's go to Shirley.
$726.
Okay, Ann.
$200.
$200. Actual retail price, $800. The winner is Shirley of Wisconsin. Of course, everybody down there in Contestants Row is in Wisconsin right now. Hi, Shirley. Gosh. After all you've been through to be here tonight, it'd be wonderful if you'd win a prize,
it
wouldn't it?
It certainly would.
Let me tell you, I have something back here. Haven't I, Rod?
Oh, you do, Bob. Shirley, you have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
Now, Shirley, you have a chance to win $10,000, but nothing is easy in life, so we're going to start you at just $1 and let you win your way up. And what is the target price tonight, please? The target price is $1.40. As you can see, we have six products here. Only two of those products are more than $1.40. Four of them are less than $1.40. And each time that you pick out something that's less than $1.40, we're going to move you up. We'll move you up to $10, to $100, to $1,000, and finally to $10,000. Understand?
I understand.
Rod, you tell her about these products, please.
All right, Bob, we have Bugles, a crunchy roasted corn snack with a fun shape and delicious taste that's been around 20 years. Bugles from General Mills. Creamettes, premium quality in the famous green box. Creamettes macaroni cooks up tender without sticking together. Try some tonight. Liquid Plumber has the power to send the toughest hair clogs down the drain. So for clogs at their worst, Liquid Plumber is the plumber to call first. Kleenex brand facial tissues, America's favorite tissue for your family's comfort and care. Tempting, delicious royal gelatin, easy to make for all occasions, and your favorite recipes that makes every day a royal day. And the National Cancer Institute says you probably get only half the fiber you need. Fiber One cereal can give you the half you're missing. Bob?
You pick out something there that's less than $1.40, and we'll move you up to
the Jell-O.
The Jell-O, she says, is the gelatin down here. Less than $1.40. You're so right. Move her up to $10, please. Next stop, $100. What do you choose next?
The macaroni.
Macaroni is 42 cents. Move her up to $100. Now we're headed for $1,000 here, sir. $1,000. What do you see that's less than $1.40? A lot of help here.
The Kleenex.
You have $1,000. Now, let me have a little talk with you, Shirley. You can take $1,000 and quit right now. Or you can try to choose the one remaining product that's less than $1.40. If you do so successfully, you win $10,000. Okay. But if you miss, you don't get $10,000 and you lose the $1,000.
I have to go for it.
You're going to go for it? She's going to go for it.
I'll take the Bugles.
She says the Bugles here are less than $1.40. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want y'all to know that if that is less than $1.40, she wins $10,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. What's the most you've ever won before?
Nothing.
You've never won a thing. All right, if this is less than $1.40, you get $10,000. What would you do with $10,000?
Oh, I'd put my daughter through college.
Your daughter through college. Is her daughter going through college? Yes, she is. $1.29. $10,000. You did it. $10,000. Come back here, Shirley. Come back here, Shirley. Did you see that? Did you see that? She got my $10,000 and she was going to split. Now, you stick around for just a moment. I want to show you, first of all, that you were smart to stay away from the cleaner. That's $2.89. And the cereal was $1.49. Now, let me take your hand because I know where there's more money. It's right over here in the Showcase Showdown. Here we go, Shirley. Shirley, I want to put you right between these two fellas, and you're going to do some wheel spinning. Now, each of you can win as much as $11,000 on the Price is Right wheel here. You get $1 and one spin, or a combination of two spins. We'll give you $1,000, and we'll give you a bonus spin. If the wheel stops on this green section or on this green section in the bonus spin, we'll give you $5,000 more. If it stops on the $1 in the bonus spin, we will give you $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. Now, not only that, the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase tonight at the end of the show, where you can win thousands of dollars in prizes. Now, do we have any questions? If you wonder why Keith has the privilege of spinning last, it's because he's won more than anyone else in this half of our show. You're second, Shirley. And Graham, you're going to start things off because you didn't score too well in the race game, if you'll recall. Here's the first spin of the first Showcase Showdown on our show tonight.
And Graham, now this could get interesting. That dollar is coming over here. That dollar is... But 90 cents is not bad. I guess that's enough. He walked off. All right, Shirley, he doesn't want to spend any more. 90 cents is what you have to be. Here goes Shirley. She just won $10,000 in the grand game. And she's trying to add to her loot. Now, she gets two spins. She has a dime. Spin it again. You're trying to beat 90 cents. Trying to beat 90. She has a dime to build on. What she gets in this spin will be added to that dime. Here we go. And in your future, I see another dime, maybe. No. Yep. 20 cents total. Shirley, have fun with your $10,000. All right, Keith, it's your spin. Keith won a car in Lucky 7 to start us off tonight, and now he's going to try to win some money. Keith, in the United States Army, captain, said he'd been in the Army 10 years or so, and Keith has 70 cents, and Keith will spin again. Here we go, Keith. Get that 30 cents, you win $1,000. He has 70 cents in his first spin. He's trying to beat 90. There's the 30. And you didn't do it. You have 80 cents. Keith, thank you for being on our show. Graham, you have won the first Showcase Showdown. That means that you are going to be in the Showcase at the end of our extravaganza. Of course, we have more pricing games to play, and we'll play them after this.
Due to advanced technology, this radio can play 31 hours longer than a year ago.
Right. The difference is in the electronics.
Wrong. The difference is in the batteries.
The batteries? What kind you got in here?
Energizers, the supercharged battery.
31 more hours?
Yes, 31 more hours from one set of supercharged Energizers.
So that's what they mean by supercharged.
Today, no battery in the world outlasts the supercharged Energizer.
Sometimes people just forget to say thank you.
My towel's on the other bank.
AT&T has them. Our thank you comes in the mail. Your new AT&T Opportunity Calling Catalog will show you how you can earn discounts on clothes, appliances, even a trip to Hawaii, just for calling with AT&T Long Distance. So look through it and
thank you for using AT&T.
AT&T Opportunity Calling. Another reason AT&T is the right choice.
The Price is Right special will continue.
When the agency called us, how could I say no?
Easy, no.
Now here's my card.
What's one more child to love?
We already have two children that I love.
Of course, I was hoping we'd get a baby.
Some cheesing little night screamer?
They sent us a teenager.
Mom!
Together we stand. Coming soon to CBS.
You did this.
This is CBS.
The name of our next contestant is...
Joseph Shoemaker. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right Special.
Very good. Yes, Joseph, they're not going to let you take over their spots there. Where do you live?
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. The number one city in the whole nation.
I beg your pardon?
It's been rated as the number one most livable city in the whole nation.
Is that right?
That's right. Well, home of the Steelers and the Pirates.
And that's right, also.
Right.
Yes, I didn't know I had met the president of the Chamber of Commerce here,
no.
But...
no.
What I started to ask you is, what are you doing out here in California, Joseph?
Vacationing. My wife and I were married 50 years, July 1st.
That's wonderful. Wonderful. We wish you years of happiness in the future. Right now, I want you to see the next item up for bids on The Price is Right.
A lovely dinette set. From the Gobando Classic Collection, European style and elegance come alive. High fashion and quality craftsmanship ensure your dining pleasure for years to come from Cofabco.
Joseph of Pittsburgh will bid first.
$11.99.
His bid is $11.99. What is Ann's bid, please?
$13. $14. $14. $14.
What do you say, Ann?
1,700.
Her bid is what?
1,700.
1,700. Now, Ethel.
2,500.
$2,500 brings me to Suzanne.
1,701.
1,701. The actual retail price of that prize is $1,513, and you win, Joseph. Citizen of the number one city of the USA for livability, according to Joseph. Pittsburgh. Hi, Joseph. I beg your pardon?
I predicted that Jones would win.
Keith. Well, Keith
did. And I predicted, and I don't know how everyone, I made it.
Well, Keith won a car, but that doesn't mean you can't win a prize, too.
That's just too much
to ask for. Oh, now, don't feel that way. No negative thoughts. Joseph, I'd like to have you win this.
An exciting trip to New Zealand. We'll buy two of you round-trip air coats from Los Angeles to Auckland, New Zealand via an Air New Zealand spacious wide-body jet. On the way, enjoy personalized Pacific cuisine service. Everything from hot entrees to warm Kiwi smiles from Air New Zealand. In Auckland, enjoy a six-night stay European plan at the Regent of Auckland, a luxury international hotel located conveniently in downtown Auckland, New Zealand from the Regent of Auckland.
Now, Joseph, that trip is at least $3,400 in price. This rangefinder will move slowly up the scale. When you believe the price of the trip to New Zealand is in the red area, any place in the red area, you press this button. If you are right, you are on your way to New Zealand. Step over there, Joseph. Now, don't press the button until you want to stop the rangefinder, because we cannot start it again for a day and a half. Okay, start that up the scale for Joseph, please. You'll get a lot of help in this game, Joseph. Do you have any idea how much that trip might be?
About $37.75.
About $37.75. Sounds interesting. Okay. Joseph said, you may not have been able to hear him. Stay right over here with me, Joseph. You were shouting advice. He said he thought that trip was about $37.75, which would make it right in here. If the price of the trip appears in the dark green strip between here and here, it's New Zealand for you. Light up that price, please. Oh, you got it. $3,700. You missed it, only $75. You win it, though. You win it. He's on his way to New Zealand, and we're on our way into another pricing game after this message.
Which cereal has more vitamin nutrition than any other? Kellogg's Product 19 cereal. But you'd never guess.
Oh.
Because Product 19 vitamins are flaky, bumpy, crispy, crunchy.
And taste so good.
Product 19 goodness comes from corn, oats, wheat, and rice.
Delicious.
Kellogg's Product 19.
Flaky.
Bumpy.
Crispy, crunchy.
Mmm. Tasty vitamins.
Appreciate tasty fried chicken. Burger King will never serve you foreign bits and pieces of chicken like McNuggets. You see, only the all-white meat chicken breast our chicken tenders are made from is good enough for people who love the tasty goodness of Burger King chicken tenders. Mm.
There ain't nothing like the real thing.
Rod, you look very thoughtful. What do you have on your mind over there?
Oh, Bob, I have on my mind the name of our next contestant. And that is Diane Calloway. Come on now. You're the next contestant on this Price is Right special.
Welcome aboard, Diane. And may we see the next item up for bids, please?
A new microwave range. A Whirlpool eye-level microwave range with self-cleaning lower oven, digital meal timer clock, and lift-up cooktop. Microwave oven has a solid-state metal sensor temp probe from Whirlpool, Bob.
Diane, will you start the bidding on that, please?
I sure will. $1,250.
Her bid is $1,250. What's yours, Ann?
$1,251.
$1,251, and Ethel says...
$1,152.
$1,152. What do you think, Suzanne?
$1,200.
$1,200 even. The actual retail price is $1,481. The winner is Ann.
of the stand. And join me on stage, please.
Well, aren't you sweet?
I'm so nervous, I'm gonna faint.
Now, don't you be nervous. I'm going to get you through this whole thing. I want to find out, first of all, Rod, what does she have a chance to win?
Oh, Bob, Ann has a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
$10,000 on the punch board. Let's go back to the punch board. There are prizes here of $10,000, $5,000, $1,000, all the way down to $50. I'm going to give you a chance to win four punches, and I want you to win four prizes with those four punches. And what are those four prizes, please, Rod?
First, Bob, we have Hoover's Decade 80 vacuum cleaner with deep cleaning action. Leaves carpets really clean. Full-time edge cleaning gets up to baseboards. The Decade 80 from Hoover. Second, the West Bend Oven Up. It toasts, bakes, and broils and fits conveniently under the cabinet or on the top of it from West Bend. Third, the Presto Jumbo Fry Pan with Silverstone Premium Nonstick Surface. Features a self-basting cover for delicious juicy roast, ham, and poultry. And fourth, Levi's Action Slacks. Classic styling and easy care, washable fabrics that need no ironing. A most comfortable men's slack, Action Slacks from Levi.
All right, let's talk about that vacuum. Diane, will you show us the price tag on that vacuum, please? $220. Don't you believe it? Is the right price higher or lower?
It's lower.
Lower. Show us. You're right. You win that. You win one punch. Now, is the right price for the toaster oven higher or lower than $143?
Lower.
Is she right? You're right again. Another prize, another punch. Fry pan, wrong price. $85. Right price.
Lower.
Lower than $85. You're right again. Perfect so far. The slacks are not $17. You win the whole thing. Four punches. Punch out four of those holes. Do not pull out the slip in the hole. Just double up your fist and punch away. Go. Go. One. Two. She has a pretty good jab there. You know that? Three. Another one. Four. All right, now I am going to reach into the first hole here. I am going to pull out the slip and discover how much you win. Now, I want to talk with you for just a moment. I want to know, Ann, what you'd be happy with. $50 is the lowest price on the whole board. Would you be happy with $50?
I'd try higher.
You'd go higher. Would you quit? If this says $500, would you quit?
No.
You'd give $500 back. If it's $1,000, would you quit?
Probably. I'm not sure.
Well, would you quit if it were
$5,000? No. Oh, yes.
So you definitely quit at $5.
Yes.
And you think you'd quit at $1,000.
Yes.
So you would be happy with $1,000.
Tell me.
What?
Tell me what.
I want to discuss this, Ann. You'd be happy with $1,000. Mm-hmm. All right, then you're going to be 10 times as happy. $10,000 in a book. That is, ladies and gentlemen, $10,000. And you would be happy. You can have that as a souvenir. Now, I want to thank you for being a very nice contestant. Bye-bye. Oh, we're hot tonight, aren't we? We'll be back after these words.
And for this evening's banquet?
Crikey. Two kids and she can still wear the likes of that. She can't eat nothing.
Her ladyship simply eats a bit less with fibre trim.
Fancy that. Just grain and citrus.
She's quite smart.
Pretty too. Shame she married a bloke with jug ears.
Fibre trim, the European way to slim.
After 25 years, people have had it with dishwasher powders all over their dishes. Fortunately, you're about to get a break from powders. Introducing Palmolive Automatic, a revolutionary new liquid made just for automatic dishwashers. Because it's a liquid, it dissolves faster to rinse clean with no powder residue. So you can get on with other things. Try new Palmolive Automatic and break away from powders.
Who gets this vacant spot in contestants' row, Rod?
Bob, it's Karen Van Uffelen. Come on down. You're the next contestant on this Price is Right special.
Happy to have you with us, Karen.
Thank you.
All right, fellas, let's show them the next item up for bid.
A new home computer. The Apple IIc system, computer, color monitor, and image writer printer, plus AppleWorks, an integrated program for word processing and database management.
How about a bid on that, Karen?
$1,500.
$1,500. Do you have a bid for me, Ethel?
$1,200.
$1,200. Now, Suzanne.
$1,600.
$1,600, and I go to the other end of the line for Diane's bid.
$1,601.
The actual retail price is $2,048. The winner is Diane. Follow me, Diane. I am going to lead you over here to the next pricing game on our show tonight. Right up here beside me. There we are. Now, let's show Diane some more prizes.
A gourmet cart. A handmade woven wicker serving cart with caster feet, two-side glass shelves, stain-resistant top surface, an attractive and versatile piece for your entertaining needs, or a new car! The Chevrolet Monte Carlo LS Coupe with California emission and all the other standard features, plus these options. Custom interior, tinted glass, deluxe body side moldings, floor mats, door edge guards, air conditioning, twin sport mirrors, body pinstriping, sport suspension, cruise control, 5.0 V8 engine, automatic transmission with overdrive, tilt wheels, steering belt, steel belted radial tires, AM/FM cassette with seek and scan, gauge package, power antenna, heavy-duty cooling, rally wheels, and undercoating. And if you win this car, you will also receive a car telephone. This Oki Advanced Cellular Car Phone features push-button dialing, last number recall, 100-cell memory, dial number display, and electronic lock from Oki Telecom.
Diane, you are going to play any number. It is five-digit, any number. There are five digits in the price of that car, not just four. I am going to give her the first digit in the price of the car. Will you light it up, please? The first digit in the price of the car is one. It is at least $10,000 in price. Now, the other digits, 0 through 9, are there. Each one is there only once. There is a one and another one. That's right. You get all the numbers in the price of the car lighted up first. That's what you win. You get the numbers in the price of the gourmet cart first. That's what you win. Unfortunately, if you get the numbers in the piggy bank first, in dollars and cents, you see the decimal point, that's all you get. Now, what do you want to start with? She wants the five. Gentlemen, light up that five. You have it down there in the piggy bank.
Six.
Number six. Where is the six? There is the six in the gourmet cart.
Three.
Number three. Here comes the three. One more number and you win the gourmet cart. Number four. I want to see the four. And we have it up there. You stay right over here by me. Now what? The car is $14,000. What do you want next?
Nine.
Number nine. Light up that nine. Oh, yes. All we need is this number and this number, and that's your car sitting over there, Diane.
Eight.
Number eight. Here comes that eight. You got it. You need one more number. It's 14,000. It ends in 89. What is that number right there?
Seven.
Number seven. Give her the seven. And they did. $14,789. You won that car. Congratulations. Now, don't leave. Don't you leave. It's time to spin the big wheel in the second showcase showdown. Come on, let's go over and win some more money. Right down here, Diane, you're the big winner in this half of the show. You take your place right there. I will step over here and remind you that the contestant nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase, and Joseph, you will spin. Take your place over there and give that thing a try. Here those, folks. After the big money. Joseph? Joseph, that could be 90 cents. 90 cents. That's enough, isn't it? I can tell that it is. He didn't say a word, and it's your spin. You're trying to beat 90 cents? Spin it. You can have as many as two spins, but no mo'. And in your first spin, you have 85 cents. Spin it again. 85 cents to build on, and away she goes with spin number two. Trying to beat 90 cents, hoping for 15. There goes the 15. Now, 85. Oh, no, you have a lot of money there. Thank you, Anne. All right, Diane, it's your spin. Diane just won a 14,000-plus automobile in any number. Now she's trying to pick up a little gas money here. 90 cents is what you have to beat to get into the showcase. And you have 75 cents. Spin it again, Diane. 75 cents is the way she goes. This is it. She will decide her fate and Joseph's with this spin. She has 75 cents in her first spin. She's trying to beat 90, and she is not going to get to that 20. Thank you, Diane. Hey, Joseph, you did it. You won the second showcase. Stick around here now, Joseph. You're going to be right in the middle of the showcase following a few announcements.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive Excel's His and Hers Quiet Riding Exercise Bikes, the ergometer and flywheel, deluxe seats and handles for maximum comfort, your cardiovascular workout from Excel, and the KitchenAid food processor, chops, mixes, slices, and shreds. A versatile appliance with power and speed, practical with quality, KitchenAid. Also, Helbro's Quartz Watch, a super accurate Hers Quartz Watch, beautifully styled and easy to wear from Helbro's Watches.
Banana plants don't make NutraSweet. Neither do cows. But they might as well. If you've had bananas and milk, you've eaten what's in NutraSweet. It's made from things like those found naturally in good things to eat. Like two building blocks of protein. Nature doesn't make NutraSweet. But NutraSweet couldn't be made without it. NutraSweet brand sweetener. Just look for the swirl.
I know my mama loves me. How do I know?
'Cause my Skippy tells me so.
She gives me love that I can see.
'Cause mom knows Skippy's good for me.
What a little love and lunch with wholesome, nutritious Skippy. The only leading national brand to give both high protein and less sugar. Now that's nutrition any mother can love.
Mama loves me a bunch.
'Cause she always puts Skippy in my lunch.
Put a little love and lunch with Skippy.
CBS Daytime brings you excitement with Dick Clark.
Oh, I'm in all of it.
Bob Eubanks. Bob Barker. Peter Tamarkin. We're in the heat of it. Weekday.
And now the exciting climax of tonight's extravaganza. It is showcase time on The Price is Right. Top winner in the showcase, Joseph, who is celebrating his 50th anniversary with a trip to California from Pittsburgh. Right, Joseph? And the runner-up in this all-male showcase is Graham here, who is visiting us from Canada. Now, gentlemen, each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. And the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of his own showcase without going over will win it. Of course, if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you win both showcases. And the way things have gone tonight, that wouldn't surprise me one bit. We have had a little winning around here tonight. Joseph, after you see showcase number one, if you wish, you bid on it. If you prefer, you have the privilege, since you are the top winner, of passing that showcase to Graham and waiting for showcase number two. Do you have any questions?
No questions.
Any questions from you, Graham?
Nope.
Gentlemen, my only question is, where is showcase number one?
This showcase begins with a fabulous entertainment center. Sony's Access 301 system features stereo monitor and VCR, compact disc player, and unit commander that controls every component by remote control from Sony. And this entertainment center will look beautiful in your new living room. Waldron's Mandalay Living Room, the romantic beauty of fine Asian design translated into furniture that is totally at home in American surroundings from Mersman Waldron. And you can serve your guests fine beverages from this new bar set. A bar with deck and two stools made of pecan wood with stained glass. Deck features glass holders, stools swivel for easy mobility from Lee's Dining and Leather Showplace. And after entertaining your guests at home, invite them out for a little celebrating on your new party boat. Almost nothing afloat is comparable fun to the enjoyment you get aboard the Sun Tracker Party Barge. The complete boat, motor, and trailer pontoon package from Bass Pro Shops. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
All right, Joseph, are you a bidden or a passing?
I'm passing for Graham.
Okay, Graham, if he's a passing, you're a bidden. What do you bid on this showcase?
$18,900.
$18,900 brings applause from the audience. Joseph, are you ready to have a look at your showcase?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's show it to him.
Your showcase features fabulous prizes revealed as we visit a beauty contest in sunny Rio de Janeiro. We'll fly two of you round-trip air coats from Los Angeles to Rio de Janeiro via Varig Brazilian Airlines, a world-class airline in Brazil. In Brazil, you'll spend 6 nights at the exciting Hotel Intercontinental Rio, located on São Conrado Beach. Enjoy the sun and samba and quality of this full-service resort hotel. And we are down to the last 3 finalists, each wearing a dazzling new gown. This is a kaleidoscope of colors in this sparkling creation. Silver diagonal fringe offsets the magnificent hand-beaded background. Next, Diane wears this shimmering red chiffon classic slip dress. The straps are of silver bugle beads and continue throughout a Picasso design. And last, Holly is just as subtle as a rainbow rain in this gown of many beaded shades falling softly over black chiffon. All 3 are spectacular originals from Duran of Los Angeles. Our judges have made their decision, and our second runner-up is Janice, who will receive this fabulous new swim spa. This beautifully manufactured Hawkeye Bay Meadows Swim Spa comes with 10 jets that churn out current for swimming from Hawkeye products. Our first runner-up is Diane, and she's taking home this beautiful grand piano. Young Chang's classic baby grand piano, economy of size yet alluring in its decorative finish. Instrument features fine spruce soundboards and precise action mechanisms from Young Chang. And the winner of our contest is Holly, who wins the grand prize, this elegant new Lincoln Town Car. The Lincoln Continental Signature Town Car. A complete luxury car with black coach roof, power seats, electronic cassette with premium sound, and California emission. Plus these options: leather interior, electronic instrument panel, anti-theft alarm system, power moonroof, traction lock, puncture sealant tires, leather-wrapped steering wheel, wire-spoke aluminum wheels, and body side moldings. And this showcase, featuring fabulous prizes, revealed as we visit a beauty contest, can be yours if the price is right. Now, Joseph,
I was watching Joseph's face as he saw those prizes, and I tell you, I didn't see a change of expression. You are thinking this over, are you not, Joseph?
When you're 75, you don't get that excited.
Is that right?
But I am excited.
Joseph, you have a bid for me?
Yes, I do.
Let me hear it.
$48,999.
$48,999. All right, Joseph, let's see how close you have come. His bid is $48,999. Actual retail price, $56,076. A difference of $7,077. Joseph, With that much money involved, that is a very good bid. Now, Graham, you must be closer than $7,077 without going over. Your bid is $18,900. Actual retail price of your showcase, $16,620. You're over. You win, Joseph. Joseph, you have won $61,289 in prize. Now, I would say this 50th anniversary trip to California has been pretty exciting. Hi. Yes. Turn around so everyone can see how happy you are. Bob Barker saying goodnight, everybody.
Speaking for this special Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.
Later tonight on Trapper John MD, a patient's life hangs in the balance when protesters pillage an animal research lab. But first, share the spirit of adventure when Harry's vacation at a swank dude ranch puts him on the trail of a murderer on Crazy Like a Fox. Next.
You couldn't ask for a better field of golfers than the one that will meet at the World Series of Golf this weekend on CBS Sports.
Even as a young farm boy in Massachusetts, Luther Burbank was never satisfied with the way his crops grew. He was considered a crank by other farmers for constantly trying to improve the quality of his fruits and vegetables. In 1871, he was only 22, he cultivated a rugged, adaptable spud aptly named the Burbank potato. It became a new food source for the world. Over the next 50 years, he found ways to raise stronger, fast-growing crops. Today, thousands of Luther Burbank's new plant varieties help beautify and feed the world. I'm Dick Clark with an American portrait.
Levalore, make up my windows. Make them vibrant. Make them soft. And make them outrageous.
Levalore, sponsored an American portrait. This is CBS.